scientifically accurate. Pinky and the brain. Lab rats are white, so it's easy to find their veins. They're laboratory mice, so their lives are really nice. They'll mostly be in pain, 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 pain. They're shoved into a tube, stuck to surfaces that stick. Their skin is super glued, and frankly, so's their mousy dicks. They're Pinky and the Brain. One's a genius, one is slow. Steven Spielberg made what might be the darkest children's show. Let's say that Brain was smart. He'd understand every part of being tested on. Companies like still animal test their shit, so look it up yourself, though we'll take crap for it. This is pretty accurate. There's not much humane about Pinky and the Brain. After so many tests galore, Pinky doesn't squeak anymore. What kind of mouse says narf, 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 narf